This is Kent Ruddock of X3 Sports bringing the tip of the day. First mistake that a lot of people make when they're kicking on the bag is that they keep their legs straight and try to turn. But what happens is that now you're putting a lot of torque on your knees. So when you do kick the bag, it's going to hurt, or you're going to fall and land on your face, and that's no bueno. What you want to do is when you turn to kick the bag, you're going to rotate, get on those toes, and turn, rotate those hips. Anytime you hear me talk about hips, that's what we're talking about, actually pivoting on your foot. So, you turn and back. So when you go in, hip, turn, and back. It should be one motion. So we're going to work on a combination. We're going to work on one, which is a jab, three, which is a hook, hit. What you want to do? One, three, hit. See, I didn't do this. One, three, hit. See, that hurts. What we're going to do is one, three, hit. Always keep your hands up. Once again, we're going to work one, three, right around. When it's finished, it looks like this. Shh.